Well, she tried to cross the floodwater by herself. How she got stuck in that tree, I don't know.